Good morning, everybody! I bet y'all knew y'all were gonna see me this morning, didn't ya? Anyway, of course, I want to talk to you about Baltimore. Well, not so much about Baltimore. I want to talk to you about a fond memory that I have of a protest that my sweet daddy took me to. Yeah, my daddy took me to a protest. They were a little different back then. We went to Chem Nuclear, and I remember it like it was yesterday. There were so many people, and they were all standing around. They were up on a hill, and I saw my first gay couple, too, and I didn't understand because I'd never seen that before, and y'all should have seen my daddy trying to explain that. Anyway, that's another story. But anyway, you know what I remember most about that day? Is I remember my daddy explaining stuff, why those people were there, why they were angry. But you know what? They were just sitting around holding signs. It was kind of boring. Also, that snow cone machine, that was cool. That was my favorite part. But what I saw on the news last night was nothing like my fond memories with my daddy. You wouldn't be taking your kid to that. And I don't understand it. I don't understand what was going on. Now, what I do understand was that one mama, she was mad. That would be me with my son. I'd be like, boy, you can't even pick your underwear off the bathroom floor and you think you need to be out here rioting? What? That would be me. Take the garbage out, son. That's all. Just take the garbage out. Anyway, y'all, I hate it. They're a bunch of stupid dum-dums. What are you doing? Okay, anyway, I'm trying not to get upset, but y'all, girl. Anyway, oh well, same as Ferguson. Y'all know how I feel about that. They burn up their own restaurants, their own places, their everything. It's just dumb. Anyway, I gotta stop talking about it. Get my blood pressure up, my eyeballs pop out. Anyway, so y'all, the only thing I can say is, good luck to all the policemen and everybody and to the others. Y'all, just obey the law. It's the best course. It's the way to go. It's the way to keep your butts out of trouble and alive. And I had a thought that I thought would be awesome. Because I was thinking, you know, there's got to be some control of these crowds. I mean, there's got to be something that can be done. Wouldn't it be awesome? First, let me tell you what I thought first. First, I thought, oh, tranquilizer guns. Shoot them all with the tranquilizer guns. They'll be laying there, wake up like, oh, what happened? But then I guess we can't do that. Pixie dust. That's it. We got to come up with some kind of pixie dust that the helicopters can fly over and drop, and it makes everybody nice. It makes everybody do good deeds instead of crappy ones. Don't that sound like fun? Somebody needs to invent that. All right, y'all, I got to get to work because thank you, Lord Jesus, I have a place to go to work this morning.